So, Christoph, this film's gone down incredibly well. People are singling you out for praise. How does that make you feel?
I don't know yet. I don't trust it yet. I don't, you know, look out there. You know, is this true? These yachts, this azure sea, this beach, you know, these people, you know, beautiful or not? Well, I can't see tell from here. But, you know, is this real? I don't know. Does it have to be? I don't know.
Absolutely. I mean, you've been talking about how you got the role. How Quentin, you know, mounted this massive search for the person to play Hank.
Speaking of what is real or not.
Yeah.
Same thing here. You know what? I went for casting. Just like, you know, not cattle call, but casting. Because I don't think Quentin would do cattle calls. Quentin invites you in. He is extremely reassuring and amicable and even solicitous. And you sit down, and Lauren Spender was there, the producer, and the three of us sat across a table, and we started, we started rolling the ball back and forth, and we started playing, and we hadn't stopped since.
Did his eyes light up when a man who could speak French, German, English fitted the physical description of the character walk into the room?
His eyes are always lit up, you know, so you never know the difference. Quentin's interested in everything.
Yeah. Do you consider Hans to be a villain? He's a very complex character. He's charming, but he's cruel.
Well, you know, dance around a bit, around him a bit, and you'll see he might be, yeah, but is that so interesting to put a label on his... As a matter of fact, that label on his forehead, you know, is an intrinsic part of the story.